Getting started with Pay Anywhere. Log in to the Pay Anywhere app by scanning the QR code provided in your welcome email. Or log in with the email and password you used when creating your account. Tap Menu and head to Settings to set up your preferences for the Pay Anywhere app. Pay Anywhere's default terminal theme works just like a traditional credit card terminal. For advanced features like inventory and open tabs, switch to the retail theme. In retail theme, you have the option to enable tickets. Tickets allows you to create open tickets, such as food and drink orders, and close out a tab when your customers are ready. Select Receipt Settings to customize the appearance of your receipts. You can edit your contact information, enable customer ratings, and connect your social media profiles. If your business experiences unreliable internet connections, turn on offline transactions to save transactions and process them later when a connection is reestablished. Under Signature and Tips, select how you want to capture signatures and tips. Either opt out of capturing signatures or require signatures on all transactions. If your business accepts tips, create preset tip values for when your customers sign digitally. Or have your customers sign and tip on a printed receipt instead. If you collect tax, Pay Anywhere can automatically detect the tax amount based on your location, or you can enter a custom amount. Under the hardware section, you can connect card readers, if applicable, or set up your printer, cash drawer, or barcode scanner. Once you're all set, exit settings to return to the new sales screen and begin accepting payments.